One of my advices that I forgot, you know, never date someone who has no plan for his life or her life. That person will derail you, because every moment that person has got nothing to do, that person wants to push time. And then if you're not there, umuntu akhona uzoka accuse that no, you don't make time for her or him, because unesikhathi esiningi akanama plans about his life yakhe, and only need other people to fill in the gaps. Never date someone who doesn't have future plans about her life or his life. When you are studying, this person will be sitting and waiting for you, counting hours, looking at the watch. You are busy. You must date someone who is busy doing something, be it goals, because as they say, when you are busy, you don't even see you go to skatia ham, but time flies when you're making love or doing something that you love. But if you're dating someone who's stagnant, that person will stagnate you too. Because each and every moment, she or he will want you to spend every inch of that moment with her or him. No, that's not a healthy relationship. Never date anyone who doesn't have plans or future goals about his life or her life. That person will derail you. That is poison, Baba. Sometimes there's no date about. Umuntu akona lokata ungenzeli isikhathi sami. You don't have time for me. Hey Baba, ngipizi. We cannot sit all day long, 12 hours. Knowing it, you are my Juliet, you are my Romeo. Oh, sweet Romeo, tell me sweet nothing. No, that's not fair. That's not fair to this human life. That's not fair to God. God gave us 24 hours in a day. We must utilize it to the maximum. We can't be writing poems and reciting recitations all day long. No. This life is expensive. Yes, love is very important. Friendship, very important. Ngeke sihlale nje si romanticize. Babheka abantu abanjalo, bayingozi kabi. They will kill your future. When I say give up, it's the same as a young man of 24 dating someone who has just given up. Or a young woman dating someone who has just given up. Or umuntu omdala. Umuntu akhona makabuka so, ubona ipension. So what are you going to talk no muntu onjalo? We are retired. And the winner, you're still going there. You're a young man or a young woman with future goals. You're dating an elderly person who's near pension. This person, yeah, now everything else is about retirement. And the way is man have a spanang alone mood. No retirement pool. That's bye, Baba.
Our future. One man can make one woman hate on me. Somebody tell me why is it that one man can make one woman hate on me.